Dear Lord, what a sad little life, Jane.